machine I came in. As you can see, it's identical to the other one.
Going to be the base.
Indeed. I will provide you with nothing. Once on the surface, head to Ginger Town. There is a monster. You'll learn all the other details.
Got it.
Thank you for everything, Mr. Popo.
Face monster? What's going on? I can sense Goku's energy from this creature, and Vegeta and Frieza's too. What the hell are you?
Oh, you don't need to know that. All you need to know is that I'm going to enjoy you as my next meal, Demon King Piccolo.
How do you know my name?
Like I said, there's no need for you to know. Now prepare to be devoured.
I see. So you're not gonna talk, huh? You've got the wrong Namekian. Sorry to disappoint. Believe it or not, I think I'm actually kinda glad you rid the town of all of its residents.
And why is that?
Because now I don't have to hold back. Just what the hell are you? Why do you have Goku and Frieza's energy?
I'm an android, you see, and you can call me by my name, Cell.
Cell Flare!
Goku! So, how's your training going?
Not what?
Come at me full force. Don't hold back.
Okay.
Here I go. Big bang! Believe it! Big bang! Attack!
This one!
Big bang! Attack! Don't make me laugh. Big bang! Big bang! Attack! Big bang! Attack! I can't believe it!
Is this really your power? I better not find out you're going easy on me just because I'm your father.
No!
No matter
you, I.
Oh, goody. It looks like I found.
Choice. You can either tell us or we can make you.
Fine by me. There's a deserted island not too far from here. We'll settle it there.
Man.
Sorry.
It's time to feast.
So, 16 was hiding this kind of power all along.
No! You must leave this place. Hurry! He is still alive!
You're joking, right? I'm not just gonna run away without giving that monster his just desserts. If anyone's gonna finish you off, it's me. Come on, show yourself!
Looking for me? Here I am.
No! No!
Looks like I'm a little too much for you to handle now, aren't I? Wrong. I am... Don't even think about it, Trunks!
You! I'm so close to perfection I can taste it!
Father, what you're doing is wrong! We can't let him absorb 18!
Where's your sense of pride? Don't you want to see how much stronger he can get?
No! I've seen enough bloodshed and destruction in my future!
Solar Flare!
My eyes! No! Stop!
18!
No!
We're finally going to see this perfection of his. It better not disappoint, that's for sure.
No! He's...
So there it is.
Cell had finally absorbed Android 18 and achieved his perfect form. In a fit of rage, Krillin launched himself at Cell, but was effortlessly sidelined by Cell's newfound strength. Krillin, having been brought back from the brink of death thanks to a Senzu bean from Trunks, was overwhelmed by the power of Cell's perfect form. Vegeta, excited by the prospect of fighting a more worthy opponent, taunted Cell into continuing their fight. Cell calmly accepted Vegeta's challenge and prepared to engage him in battle once more.
Hello?
So, are you ready for the showdown with Cell?
That's great! Good luck!
Everyone was focused on...
Hey!
There you are!
Wait, where's Vegeta?
He went...
Gotcha! Whoa, why is everyone so down in the dump?
Goku... We can bring back a lot of people at once, using just one wish with the just like before.
I'm sorry. I should have told-
What? That's all? Relax, Dende. We just won't die. It's as simple as that.
Won't die? You do know that we're up against Cell, right?
Yeah, I know. Anyway, let's get going. We're gonna be late.
Are you-
Come on.
So-
The Cell Games begin.
I can't wait to see what you can do.
You got it.
Oh.
Rock, paper, scissors!
Let's end the warm-up here, shall we?
Fine, fine, wait.
Here goes!
My power!
Does this to me?
Rock, paper, scissors! Here goes! Yeah, try this!
I must say I'm rather impressed. I wasn't expecting to have this much fun. You better...
If we give Goku a sense...
That's enough, Trunks!
You don't have any pride.
You don't know him at all.
But if we just let this go...
He can do it. I hate to admit it, but...
You win, Gohan.
Gohan? A calm and reserved Gohan? How in the hell did that little brat increase his power by so much? I can't believe it!
It seems like your father wasn't bluffing about your power after all. Prepare to die!
You're up against me!
Take this! Yeah!
doing this, Cell! I can see it. I can follow Cell!
This is surprising. You're tougher than I thought you would be.
Please, please stop! I don't want to fight you!
Watch out, guys!
You messed with the wrong. How are they?
sorry, guys. I didn't think things would end up like this.
Go on. It is not a sin to fight for what is right. Give in to your anger. Let it flow through you. There's no need to hold it in any longer. The plants and animals that I love. Please protect them. I'm counting on you.
You've prattled on long enough. You factory defect. Son Kamehameha.
You're all gonna pay for what you've done!
Confident, aren't we? Then please, allow me.
Goku's energy is gone. Gohan.
Wait! Where'd he go? Where's Cell?
It's over. You and your dad did it. Good work, Gohan.
But my dad!
Your dad did what he did with a smile on his face. He was proud of how much you've grown. Come on, Gohan, let's head. This power! It's.
It looks like I hit Trunks. You're probably wondering why I'm still alive. Allow me to explain. I have a small mass inside of me. As long as that mass remains intact, my body can continue to regenerate. Once regenerated, I not only regain my perfect form, but my power also increases, not unlike Gohan's. This must be due in part to the Saiyan cells I possess and their impressive ability to increase one's strength and resilience with every near-death experience I have. I was also able to learn Goku's instant transmission. Which, I suppose, makes me even more perfect than, well, perfect. You see, Goku thought he beat me, but instead, he's only made me stronger.
You're going to pay for what you did to Trunks!
Hmm?
You're dead!
So much for the Prince of Saiyans. You're next, Gohan.
To defeat me. You cocky little worm!
That was a commendable attack. It seems like you're made of steam. Or maybe I'm just that much more powerful than you.
No!
This quickly.
Behold!
Say goodbye, Vegeta. This little game ends here.
Will!
This is the end for you, Gohan!
Actually, did it!
Way to go, Gohan.
All right.
If it's you,
I don't.
I'm done fighting.
Miss?
Huh?
What?
What? Oh, well,
you. And it's all.
It's okay. You're at Kami's lookout. It's over. Gohan took care of perfect.
Hey, it's me, Goku. With
Gohan,
how long?
Well,
yeah.
You know, you're fast.
Yes, ma'am. I'm not sure where to start.
Hey!
Hello? Thank you.
Later!